peripheral neuropathy. Peripheral neuropathy. Peripheral nerve are composed of sensory, motor, and autonomic elements. Peripheral nerves are composed of sensory, motor, and autonomic. Disease can affect the cell body of neuron or peripheral processes. Namely, the axon may be affected, or the myelin sheaths may be affected. Mostly the peripheral nerves are mixed nerves. The peripheral nerves mostly are mixed nerves. And the peripheral nerves contain sensory, motor, and autonomic nerves. These peripheral nerves contain sensory, motor, and autonomic nerves. Nerves can be subdivided into three major classes. Large myelinated nerves, small myelinated nerves, and small non-myelinated nerves. The motor axons are usually large myelinated fibers, and they conduct repeatedly at the velocity of 50 meters per second. The motor axons are large myelinated nerves. And they conduct the impulses at a velocity of 50 meters per second. This is repeat conduction of velocity. The large diameter sensory fibers conduct proprioception and vibrative sensation to the brain. This large diameter and large myelinated nerves conduct the impulses of proprioception and vibration. They conduct the proprioception and vibration and carry these impulses to the brain.